Yep.
I pledge my head to clearer thinking, my heart to greater loyalty, my hands to larger service, and my health to better living for my club, my community, my country, and my world. That's the pledge that I grew up on. At the age of 9, I started in 4-H. It's a nationwide organization, the largest youth organization in America, actually, serving nearly 6 million youth members. It's an organization that provides youth with leadership opportunities, and personally, that's where I was able to become involved with livestock. They have many different projects, and the projects focus on mentor-mentee, hands-on kind of learning experiences. Some of the projects include For Me Livestock, photography, foods, woodworking, gardening, shooting sports. They cover a very wide variety of topics. So a few things that I've gotten to do with 4-H over both of these pictures are from, I did the Fair Queen competition at the St. Charles County Fair. And with that, we did a lot of community service projects in our community, helping clean up the park where the fair is located, and participated in the O'Fallon 4th of July parade, where we get to hand out candy to all the little kids and just talk about the fair and what 4-H is. This is my most recent steer that I had. His name was Carl. Doing 4-H, my main focus was the cattle. I've shown cattle since I was little and started out my very first year. I had a little calf, his name was Blackie because he was black, and he was actually 10 days old when I got him. The mom, there was a complication at birth and she had to be put down, and so I actually got to bottle feed the calf from 10 days old until we then weaned him off the milk, and then I got to show him for my first year of 4-H. Number of different opportunities that showing cattle has given me. I am the current St. Charles County Beef Queen and the second runner-up Beef Queen for the state of Missouri. This is another bottle calf that I got to have. She was a twin, and most often with twins and cattle, one's weaker than the other and the mom will push off the weak one. So that way she's able to take care of the stronger one because she can't sustain both of them. So we took her in and I got to bottle feed her as well. This is my stuff as Beef Queen. So 4-H has given me just a number of opportunities. It's made me into a leader. I held numerous leadership positions throughout 4-H. I was president of my 4-H club for 3 different terms and vice president for 2. And with the all the different queen contests that I got to do, it's really helped with my public speaking. I do a lot of announcing at the fair, being up in the announcer stand, announcing things like the tractor pull, and we do a pig scramble for all the little kids where they all get greased up and have dish soap all over them. The pigs are covered in dish soap and they all go out and try and catch pigs. It's always a very fun event. Queen contestants have to do it later on in the evening. And it's also just helped with my diligence and responsibility. Having the bucket calf like this, when I first got her, I would have to go out every 2 hours, 20 throughout the day, and feed her every 2 hours, so even throughout the night, every single 2 hours, all the way for the first like 2 months that she was alive. So it's just really taught me a lot of responsibility, and I wouldn't be who I am today without 4-H. And I just think that it's a very important organization that I believe that everyone should be involved in. So, thank you.